It's a lot greener than most parts of the country this time of year. It's July, the hottest time of the year throughout the Middle East. But here it starts to rain. Here's Kenzania and Vic.